Hey everybody, it's Deanna with toolsofenergyprotection.com, your energy shift expert, where I illuminate the consciousness of highly sensitive people and empathic people. And I'm going to give a few minutes for everybody to get on. It is just simply an amazing time right now for us to be on this planet and be spiritually aware and spiritually awake. So what's happening, everybody? We have two different things that are happening in our energy fields on the planet right now. We have the base resonant frequency of the planet that's rising. So if you go look up heartbeat of the earth, you'll find, I think it's Schumann's resonant frequency, and that's the heartbeat of the earth. That's the vibrational frequency of the electromagnetism of the earth, and that is shifting very quickly right now. Now, normally what happens is that the planetary alignments, the planets shift and the planets reposition themselves in different ways. And when the planets are shifting, that's what causes our bodies to respond, our physical bodies. So if you haven't been with me in the past, real briefly, our bodies are salt, water, and electric. The ocean tide is salt, water, and electric. And so when the moon moves, most people notice that the ocean tides will move according to the moon. But what they don't think about is that their physical bodies are salt, water, and electric, and there are a lot more planets than just the moon. And so as the planets shift and as the planets move, they change the frequencies of the earth, which in turn change our human bodies, which change plants, which change animals. And if you haven't gotten yourself a copy of the Farmer's Almanac, you might want to get one and look that up online, and it will talk about the energy shifts in there according to the planets in case you don't happen to know anything about astrology. And so right now, at this very moment, we have those frequencies shifting yet again. We thought we were done with Venus retrograde, working on our shadow selves, working on our darker side. We got a little reprieve and then boom, it started happening again. So here we are in December and we're thinking that we're free and clear. And if you're in America, you know, might get ready for Christmas or Hanukkah or Kwanzaa or, you know, a wintertime celebration that you may be getting ready for. And so, you know, you're busy with that, but you're also having these really weird feelings that have nothing to do with the holiday, but you can't seem to pinpoint them. So you're blaming them or pointing to things outside of yourself on the holiday season. So what's really happening is the frequencies are shifting and the base resonant frequency is going to such a high rate and it's holding at that high rate. So normally, you know, we get the little wave that goes up and down and we feel that, those waves going up and down with the frequency of the earth. But for that right now, it's been pushed up and it's plateauing and it's going to be that way for the next 5 days. And spiritually speaking, what's happening is that our spirit bodies are being uplifted with really beautiful, loving energy. So if you have been feeling really good yesterday and today, then you are resonating with that higher frequency. If you've been feeling up and down, that's because you're fluctuating between these beautiful energies that are being given to you and your ego or earth energies. And it's back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. So unless you make a choice to go one way or the other, you're going to wear yourself out and you're going to wear yourself out very quickly. So I highly recommend that you take the time to make some choices in your life. Choose to live the higher road, the one more peaceful, the one more integrity, and let go of the darker energies. Let go of fatigue. Let go of depression. Let go of anxiety if you can. And if you can't, get someone to help you. So I'm going to look at the comments real quick, and then I'll talk a little bit more about what's going on the planet and what the energies look like. Hi to Ron, hi to Tim, hi to Denise, hi to Ed, and hi to, hi to Lauren. And if you've joined me, I'm getting a little bit of lag time on my computer, so the laptop's not shooting up as many people. So if I didn't mention your name, it's not because I'm ignoring you, but I can't see it there in the feed. So I saw today was down at For Heaven's Sakes Books, and I will be there again next Tuesday and the Tuesday after that because these energy shifts. And I can only see so many people one-to-one. And these energy shifts are coming in so hard and so fast. And there's so many people that are needing help. So I've taken on an extra day. So I'll be there Tuesdays and Thursdays until Christmas time. So if you want to call the store and get some help, hi, Lauren. Good to see you. Hi, Cherie. Good to see you. Call them up and find out what's going on with them. And they'll have my schedule available. So if you want to get to see me on Tuesdays and Thursdays, call the bookstore. It's For Heaven's Sakes in Denver. And get on my schedule there. I don't have control of that schedule. So if you text me or call me, I'm not going to be able to set that up for you. So just go ahead and do that. And then what I saw today and some people across the board, what's happening, are people are reporting that they're feeling really good and then they're feeling really bad. And sometimes it's an hourly thing. Sometimes it's a daily thing. And they're also having really, really, really weird dreams. For those of you that remember your dreams, very busy, lots of restlessness in the sleep, and but waking up feeling rested. So you're working some things out there. Does anybody have any questions that they want to put in the feed? Let me see if there's...
I'm going to be able to set that up.
Hang on a second. I see a set there. Sorry about that. I'm going to look in my... There in the feed here on the internet. Sorry about that. All right. So I don't see any questions there either. But anyway, so right now... the energies are fluctuating and they're fluctuating every day. The cycle that we're in now is going to hold for about the next 4 or 5 days. So you may be feeling lots of different emotions, lots of different energies coming up. Just be careful that you're not blaming other people for what's coming up inside of you. Because in order for you to rise to this higher level, in order for you to feel good and really feel these energies fully, you've got to make room for them by letting go of the things that are not so good in your life. And I know that's what we did for Venus retrograde, 40 days and 40 nights, but this is a little bit different. This is more about you personally. This is more about your poop. What have you got going on inside of your own head? This isn't about other people. This is about your divine relationship with yourself and with God, spirit, or source. So if you don't have a good spiritual life, I do recommend that you get on board and begin to pray or talk or just be at one with God's spirit or source, or meditate, or read the Psalms in the Bible. And those are things that will help you. And also on my website, I have posted some articles. I was doing 44 days for wisdom going into the new year, and I have put that to the side because this is more important. As these energies are shifting, it's calling on your physical body, your mental body, and your emotional body. And so I have a blog that I'm putting on there daily. It's Empowered Empath, and it'll be on there every day. It's going to tell you what's shifting every day and then how to help yourself. So sometimes it's going to be food choices. Sometimes it's going to be hydration. Sometimes it's going to be getting some rest. So I'm asking that everybody who knows somebody who's highly sensitive or empathic to please share this video or to share my website, toolsofenergyprotection.com. And come and get on that so that they can work through this time, because it really is a time when a lot of people are not understanding why they're feeling certain ways. I had two ladies call me today at the bookstore that have no idea why they're feeling this, and they're blaming it on situations, you know, around them, which, you know, is normal when we interact with other people, can make us feel certain ways. But this was really about them being highly sensitive and them being empathic, and they had absolutely no idea. So after I talk to them and ask them a few questions, they're like, oh yeah, I'm highly sensitive. Oh yeah, I'm empathic. So the bottom line here is this is God's spirit or source's call to people that are highly sensitive, to people that are empathic, and telling you it is time to be hot. The Bible says, be you hot or cold, lest I spew you out of my mouth. This is the spewing that's going to go on right at the end of December. So my question is, are you ready to be on board? Are you ready to be part of the divine light of this world? Because that's what you've been called to be. And whether you take a class from me or don't take a class from me, it, you know, it doesn't really matter. Of course, I'd love to teach you. But what matters is that if you are highly sensitive or if you are empathic, this is a time that you're being called on to bring in the light, to bring in the love within yourself and send it to those people around you and quit playing with your own poop. Because that's what's happening. Most of us are wallowing in our own poop and we can't see the light. Even after the Venus retrograde stuff. So if you're suffering from anxiety or phobias or depression, or you know you're having trouble just doing things, you know, you want to cook better but you don't cook better, you want to exercise but you don't exercise, you want to date somebody but you don't get out and meet people, you know, this is the time to put that crap away and move forward the best you can. And it is not easy. The human mindset is to get in a groove and stay there and not get out of it. That's normal. But these are not normal times. You are being called, you're being asked to be part of the solution for this planet, for this universe, and it's a huge calling. And all that is required is that you open your heart and do the best you can to get rid of the things in your life that don't honor you truly. Either the choices you're making or the choices you're not making. And that's it. It's as plain as I can make it. So please do join me on toolsofenergyprotection.com. And later tonight, I will put up the link for the Empowered Empath. And you will see all the articles of what to do each day, the tools that I'll be sharing with you. These are things I normally share with people in sessions. But it's so vital and so important to get this information out there that I'm going to put it out on the website for anybody to see, anybody to access. And if you need help to transform, to transcend, and you're really ready and you're like, wow, you know I have these spiritual gifts, but I'm really not sure what to do with them, go to the website, look under Work With Me, Spiritual Level 1, sign up for the class. It's all online. It's easy. It's delivered right to you in your own home. You don't have to go anywhere or do anything, but just to participate in the class. If you'd rather have a one-to-one session, I'm offering those too, but this is the time. It is paramount to move yourself forward. Get up off your butt, your metaphorical butt, and open your heart up and let God's Spirit of Source shine that light in. Because if you don't, the darkness will rise and we're all going to be in a lot of trouble. There's a lot of things going on in the world scene right now that are there that we're not even looking at. Some of us aren't even aware of. But it's a pretty tumultuous time. So which side are you on? The light or the not so light? I hope this helps you to move forward in your spirituality, in your life, and to live a beautiful and abundant life, because this positive energy that's being poured in right now is so lovely and so beautiful that once you get a hold of it, it's like you don't ever want to let it go. It's a beautiful euphoria. It's absolutely stunning. But you know what you have to do to get there. So that's your mission should you choose to take it. And the times, if you want to have a one-to-one, sorry, if you would like to have a one-to-one, I'm tired, I've had a long day. Appointment with me, go on toolsofenergyprotection.com, click on appointments, and then you can get on my calendar and find the time that's right for you. Or you can choose to message me if you have any questions. You can put it here on Facebook, private message me. Or if you're seeing this on YouTube, you can private message me via my website. Anyways, have a great, wonderful night. Thank you, each and every one of you, for being here and helping to spread the word. This is such an important time. It's so impactful right now. A lot of people are hurting. A lot of people don't understand. So please share this love and light with them. And have a great and wonderful night. And I will see you next Tuesday.